Hi, I'm Alex with Splunk Education. In this video, we'll go step by step and show you how to install Splunk Enterprise on a Linux server.
First, we'll download the software package from splunk.com by selecting the Free Splunk button in the top right corner of the interface. We can create an account, or if we already have one, log in. Once logged in, we select the Free Trials and Downloads page link. Then under Splunk Enterprise, we select Get My Free Trial. Next, we select the Linux tab and choose the package format that works best with our version of Linux. We can select Download Now to download the package or copy wget link to download the package from the CLI. We have already downloaded a copy to our Linux server and are ready to get started. As a best practice, we recommend you do not install Splunk as a root user. Splunk can live in any accessible directory. In this case, we'll install in the opt directory, so let's untar the archive there. We then navigate to the Splunk bin directory. The Splunk commands you'll use most are start, stop, and restart, but a full list of commands can be seen using the help command. To run Splunk, we use the start command along with the accept-license argument to accept the license. A dialog appears asking us to create a username for the admin user of this instance. We enter our username and are then prompted to provide a password. We enter our password, confirm it by entering it again, and hit return. As Splunk starts up, you will see it grab the ports it needs and generate keys. Once completed, it will display the Splunk web interface address. Splunk can also be set to start automatically at boot time. We do this by using the enable boot start command. We can now go to the Splunk web address in our browser. We log in with the admin account we created at install and are taken to the Splunk web interface.
And that's all it takes to get Splunk installed on Linux. For getting started guides and product tips, please visit Splunk Lantern. We also suggest you check out the documentation, watch additional videos on the Splunk How-To channel, and register for courses from Splunk Education. Thanks for watching.